on A News at 6.
I really thought that we weren't going to make it out of that alive.
Stories of survival from within the evacuation zone. We'll bring you the latest from Goderich following that killer tornado.
I was just thinking, like, am I going to die or something?
NDP leader Jack Layton loses his battle with cancer. Coming up, how he's being remembered across the country.
He's going to be sorely missed.
Those stories tonight on A News at 6.